Hey guys, this is Overlord Actual here, and I just got the launch key for the Nucleus. I think it's the ship inside of here, so we're gonna go ahead and nuke these guys, because they're kind of weird, honestly. I don't think that radiation's good for them. They shouldn't be worshipping radiation and a bomb. So, we're just gonna go ahead and see how we can activate this. This is my first time doing it, so we'll all have a nice surprise. Say we get out of here. Sign. All right, let's see.
I'd heard
whispers. Oh, yeah, just a pastor dude or whatever. Okay, anyway. Let's activate that.
How does it feel to take your place among Adam's chosen?
Missile launch sequence initiated.
Might want to be getting out of here.
Lockdown protocol engaged.
Nick, hurry up, let's go. How far away I should. Dang. You receive the Far Harvest of Olive's Perch, which gets a bonus to all damage resistance types. Okay. I don't know if Nick made it out, but I'm sure he's fine. He'll probably get revived soon. Oh, cool. The Marine armor. Hey, look, Nick. Well, I guess that's one way to get that Marine armor. Huh, let's see what this looks like on me. Oh, guess I'd just get out of the power armor real quick. Nice looking power armor, though. Does look pretty cool. Yeah, I like it. Wonder if I can modify it to change the color, though. Well, anyway, yeah, wow, these people are gone. Whole place exploded. Totally worth it.